Parachute drop tests are being conducted by the subsystem contractor, Northrop Ventura, at the Navy's El Centro, California test facility. A modified C-133 aircraft is used for the tests. The last of 12 Block 1 qualification drop tests was conducted in February 1966. Block 2 qualification testing is scheduled to start in mid-1966.